us a very interesting document on two people's long journey and experiences together and individually. So I see it as a emotional document in a way. It tells a lot about us when I hear it. I even had the pleasure of hearing myself in moments which I don't normally have. But there are moments where I say, yes, I can still play that little funny Valentine. Yes, I can. I can. Oh, man. Yes, it sounds all right. It's not... I'm not sure I could have said that years ago, but I feel I dare to say it now.
For me, the circle has completed. I started playing with Palle 40 years ago, and now we finally do it again after many, many years. It feels very natural and very good, because I feel totally safe, I could say. I feel that I'm understood. I mean, he understands what I'm doing. So it's a very good feeling.
I have the feeling that my life is like a symphony in different movements. And this is definitely a very nice creative movement in my journey, in my symphony.